Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to fix the shift lock or caps lock issue in Roblox, so let's get started. The first thing we need to do is log into our Roblox account and start any game. Once we're inside the game, we'll press the escape key and go to the settings option here. We'll make sure the first option is enabled, the camera option is set to classic, and the movement mode is set to keyboard and mouse. After applying these settings, check to see if the problem persists. If the problem persists, what we'll need to do is close Roblox and on our desktop, right-click and select screen settings in the scaling section. Make sure you have the option that appears recommended. In my case, it recommends 100%, so I'll leave it as it is. But if you see another option recommended, select it and the problem should be resolved. That's all, guys. I hope this solution worked for you. If it did, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.